And on the hardwood, girls D2 hoops at Moses Brown. Quakers hosting Rogers. Lady Vikings sitting in the 3 seed for the playoffs. And it was all about the long ball tonight. Maeve Crowley finds Krisma Winters in the corner. A little later, Denisha Cherry to Riley Donovan. The Snipers had it going on from long range. They roll to their 15th league win, 49-17 over Moses Brown.